Just waiting on this nigga to pull up at midnight and fuck me to the daylight. But he taking too damn long to call up my phone. So I moved on to the next nigga and sent the nigga a text. Told him to pull up real quick, cause my bitch ready to spit. He act like he ain't want it, so I had to flip the script. Then called up my main deal, told him it's about that time to come through and slide in and out of this pussy. He like, please don't push me. I'm on my way, ready to do everything safe. You my